what?
A sensitive. My grandma told me about them. I've only met one or two before. They're people that are somehow in tune with the larger picture. You know, they get a feeling about something before it even happens.
Wow, I'm dating a sensitive.
You know what, Ashton's dream? I've seen it in real life.
No way.
The day I got into my accident, there was a ghost family in the road. And I stopped to try and help them, but they got whisked away, just like Ashton said. How can he see them in a dream, and I can't find Brian to save my life? I mean, it's not fair. I just wish that my grandmother was here so I could... Oh.
What?
I know who I'm gonna have to talk to about this.
Mm. It's delicious.
I don't know. For some reason, everything is tasting so much better to me lately.
Do you know why that is?
Nope, I don't. But whatever it is, I'm not gonna question it.
I wonder. I know that you don't like it when I bring up the spirit world, but...
Haven't seen a one. Haven't heard a thing.
Nothing?
No. Blessed silence.
Interesting. I haven't either for about a week now.
Really? Well, this is wonderful. You must be so happy.
No, Mom, I'm not.
I know. You embrace your gift. Melinda, you can say this till the cows come home. But aren't you just a little bit relieved?
No.
Maybe it's like allergies, you know? You grow out of it.
Well, you always had migraines, right? Because you were trying to suppress the visions, the sounds. But your headaches are gone now. What if there aren't any visions or sounds to suppress? What if the spirits themselves have just vanished?
Couldn't be. They're all around us, always. That is what is so annoying about them.
Do you really feel annoyed, Mom? Because to me, you've never seemed so lighthearted. And does it really seem likely that we would both lose our gift at the same time?
So what are you saying? They've gone somewhere else?
I don't know, maybe, yeah.
For good?
I hope not.
Okay, this is all good, but I don't want you to overdo it just because you feel good. Let's remember you suffered a head trauma, so the slightest symptom, and you tell Jim right away.
There isn't anything I don't tell Jim.
Is that really true, that you tell Jim everything?
Yeah, why?
I'm surprised, I guess. I never told your father about my visions. I was afraid it would be too disturbing. Of course, he ended up leaving me anyway, so... So much for my instincts on that one.
You never talk about him.
Why should I? He's out of our life. But I must say, in retrospect, maybe if I had told him... Of course, it's water under the bridge now, isn't it?
Time of death, 14:35.
Mom, did you see that?
What? No.
Yes.
Andrea, I saw one.
You did? Where?
At the hospital. I never lost my gift. They've just gone away. But I don't get it.